Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix all your iOS problems like stuck at Apple logo, recovery mode loop, black screen and more without any data loss using ReiBoot desktop software. So without any further ado, let's get started.
To fix all these iOS problems, we are using a software called ReiBoot. You can download this ReiBoot software from the website provided here in the description of this video. It is available for both Windows and Mac platforms. With the free version of this awesome software, you can fix various common iOS problems like stuck in recovery mode, DFU mode, restart loop, etc. With this ReiBoot Pro, you can troubleshoot more complex iOS problems without iTunes or passcode when you are logged out of iPhone, iPad, iPod Touch. First of all, connect your iPhone, iPad or iPod to the computer and launch the ReiBoot software. It will now show you the device name and just choose Enter Recovery Mode to fix all your iOS stuck issues. After a few seconds, choose Exit Recovery Mode to boot the device normally. This itself solves the general issues that you do face with iOS devices. To fix all the complex problems like stuck while updating to latest iOS version, stuck on white Apple logo, frozen or unresponsive, stuck on reboot loop, stuck on black or blue screen and won't turn on, then you need to get the pro version of ReiBoot. Let me show you how you can do that. Connect the device to the computer and here choose Fix All iOS Stuck. You will see this screen when your device is connected to the computer. Please do note that iOS will update to latest version after restoring, will relock the unlocked devices, and jailbroken device will be restored to non-jailbroken state after system repairing. If you feel okay, then choose Fix Now to download the firmware package online. It will take few seconds to search for new firmware for your device. Use Copy to manually download the firmware and choose Select to select the downloaded firmware. This option will help you to downgrade the device to the lower iOS version, like downgrading from iOS 11 to iOS 10. Once the download gets completed, click on Start Repair button to install the firmware on the iPhone, iPad or iPod. It will take less than 10 minutes to repair the device. After a successful restore of iOS, start using the device by configuring it.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. If you have any queries, do let me know via the comment section. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.